He slowly raised a trembling hand and gently brushed a silver strand of hair from his wrinkled brow. Oh, the lips that used to talk to me, the eyes that used to beckon me, was silent now. He listens to a passing train, gives him to an old familiar pain. Familiar pain. They retired him 20 years ago, gave him a watch made of gold and took his train. His woman's name was Margaret. He loved her, but she went away and left his heart undone. They called his train the diplomat. She's the only other lady that he's ever loved. Some 40 years he made this train from Memphis down to New Orleans, but now she's off the line. And the closest that he ever gets to Margaret or the diplomat is in his mind. He said, take me to the station, the diplomat is bringing Margaret home. Can't you hear that whistle blowing? They both know I've been alone for much too long. And let's not keep them waiting. We'll talk about the good times later on. Right now, take me to the station. The diplomat is bringing Margaret home. They say he talks crazy when he sees a passing train or when he hears Margaret's name. But the only things he've ever loved, he lost before he loved enough, is not to blame. So who's to say he's right or wrong for reaching out and hanging on to dreams he can't let go? He threw the watch of gold away and keeps track of the memories where he belongs. He said, take me to the station, the diplomat is bringing Margaret home. Can't you hear that whistle blowing? They both know I've been alone for much too long. And let's not keep them waiting. We'll talk about the good times later on. Right now, take me to the station. The diplomat is bringing Margaret home. Right now, take me to the station. The diplomat is bringing